¿Cómo está?
I'm on my way into to personal electric transport, PET scooters and electric supplies. We're doing quite an interesting day today. So something I've wanted to do since the back end of last year is put an event together where encouraging riders, one wheels, e-skates, basically people to ride different vehicles, try them out. Not necessarily saying that we have to convert them, but just to kind of enlighten them on what you might get from some of the other vehicles. So that's what we're doing today. I don't know what's going to happen because the event got pushed forward a day and moved to a different location, and it's indoors and it's really, really wet. So I don't know how that's going to be. Need to concentrate on the road. So I don't know how it's going to go, but I'm hoping it's going to be a good turnout. From my point of view, if five people turn up and they learn a new skill, that I would consider that a success. It'll be worthwhile kind of the time and the effort put involved. And if this works out well, then I'll do it again. So yeah, let's see how it goes, guys. I'm hoping people turn up, and hopefully it's a fun event. I suppose it's an event, isn't it? Yeah. Competition, initiation. I've classed it as the PEV Jedi initiation, meaning if you learn how to ride all three vehicles, one wheel, e-skate, electric unicycle, at a certain competent level, you are classed as a PEV Jedi. And then depending on how people go after that, like, we might give them another status, maybe PEV Jedi Master. I'm a PEV Jedi, not a PEV Jedi Master. That's the name, and yeah, let's see how the event goes, guys. So I hope you enjoy this video. Turn around for me. Like, a front turn all the way, and then a back turn all the way, yeah? Connected. Do that a couple of times. One more time, straight on your front foot. Nearly a PEV Jedi, nearly. I just need to... All the way, that's it, good. It's not too small, you can do it. Get Simon, congratulations on being a PEV Jedi, the first one for today. How do you feel?
Banging. The force be with you.
Good stuff, man. What's going on, Esha? How are you? All right, Tom's next. Tom, what are you a little bit nervous about?
The one wheel.
Okay, so just to let you know, the one wheel was much easier than the UC, and you smashed it with the UC. So we're going to give it a go, right?
Would you hold my camera?
Okay, right, and when you're comfortable, at your own speed, little turn all the way around, all the way around, all the way, good. Keep it going. Excellent. All right, straight down the end by yourself. Relax yourself, relax your arms and shoulders, yeah? Relax, like you would be on your normal board. Doing really well. Carry on, heel turn, excellent, come on. Good man. Straight down the end, another heel turn, yeah? Straight down the end, another heel turn. Relax yourself, relax, you're doing really well. Yeah, both, so nice connected figures of eight, okay? Yeah, keep them connected. Toe side, all the way around. And I want you to get them tighter and tighter. Yeah, good. Now back on your heel straight away. Back on your heel. Yeah, so you need to basically your front foot a couple of times, turn on your back foot a couple of times, and then figures of eight. Good, give me a heel turn.
Oh.
Keep going. Now on a toe side, that's it. Now I want a figure of eight, yeah? Wushan, congratulations, man. You're the third PEV Jedi. How do you feel?
Fantastic.
Good stuff, man.
Good luck, Shaz, every time, man.
Well done, man. Well done. Now you're a PEV Jedi, you've done it. You're not a master. I'm not a master yet.
Yeah.
But that's the next step. Well done, brother. Well done. All right, so Vlad's going to be going for his final piece. I know he can ride the skateboard, but I just want to show that he's PEV Jedi as well. Thank you. All right, so Vlad, all I want is a figure of eight, a couple of figures of eight, connected heel turn and toe turn. So all the way to the left, and then a couple of circles. I want a couple of figures of eight, and then your PV Jedi. You can do it, man. I'll do it with the bamboo. It's easier with the evolve.
Okay, your front foot, yeah. More
than Vlad, I've seen enough. I'm going to give it to you. You've got the PV Jedi.
Guys!
Oh, so your front foot where the sensors are, and then the front foot. You met,
okay.
All right. How are you, Alex? Is this good?
Come on.
Just look forward. Look forward. All right, so Scott, all you've got to do is a couple of figures of eight. You might need some space though. Watch him, keep going, bring it over here. Bring it over here, and then I want you to do a turn on your toe side. Slowly, yeah, again. Again on your heel side. Heel side, keep going, excellent. So it's easier when you get a bit of speed, so go on, same thing, Scott. All the way down. All the way down. Keep it going. It's fine. I'm giving it. Yeah, it's fine. That's fine. Try and make them smoother if you can. Don't yank it. Just let it. Just lean into them. Lean into them. You're fine. Are you good? You're good.
Lean into it.
No, what I mean is lean forward. No, not forward. Like left and right. If you know what I mean. So rather than yank it, I say that's better smoother. Keep going. Keep going.
Wait. So
when you say. Oh, watch the glass. Good, good, that's better, yeah.
I see what you mean, I'm not.
You just got to lean into it, yeah. All right, I'm going to give you the one-wheeler, yeah? I say that you've qualified on one-wheeling, yeah? All right, you've seen. If you can show me a figure of eight tidy, then you've qualified on one wheel, yeah?
Of course you have to say something, don't mind.
A figure. Keep it going, keep it going. Another one. Doing some nice tight turns. Cool, nice one, Vlad. One more on your toe side, nice and tidy.
Guys, be careful what I'm doing.
Look at Isabella, she's doing really well. On the EUC now. Good stuff, Isabella. Not.
Tisha, at the moment she needs that momentum to go.